Thank you so much for coming over tonight. I thought tonight we could do a scalp and hair treatment. And I could give you a scalp massage. And also I have a few more colors of those hair clips that we didn't use the other night. So I thought it would be fun to braid those into your hair. How does that sound? Good. Alright. Well, let's get started with the scalp massage first. And then we'll do our treatments. And they're really gonna make your skin just, it's very moisturizing. And the hair treatment just makes your hair feel so soft. It's awesome. So let's get started. Get a little bit closer to you. If that's too harsh, just let me know, okay? Thank you. I feel good. So it's telling your body to relax. To respond to the stimulation. Wake up these little nerve endings that don't get very much attention. It's a good way to separate from the day. After so much intellectual stimulation, this can be so soothing, transporting. A little bit in. I'll use my brush. Use my little butterfly clips. I'll just do a few drops. I know that a little can go a long way. Thank you. to make sure we get the bottom, the back of your head, I'm going to put some serum on my fingers. Below. And I'll just moisturize it in my fingertips. Smells so good. Does it smell okay? Okay. I like it too. Treatment is all in, and now we're going to use our magical hair treatment. So I'm going to spray this in. Hey, I'm gonna brush your hair, just brush it out, and hopefully evenly distribute the hair treatment throughout your strands. And then I've got two colors of hair clips that we'll use tonight. I know the front pieces of our hair usually get the most damage. Just because we tend to work them the most. So on this side, we'll start with pink. The little heart says, "Be mine." As we braid in the pink, pulling in romance and nurturing, and sweetness and playfulness. All things we need in our life, no matter our age, or ability. We'll use little purple iridescent. Try and pull down some of those natural oils all the way through to the ends. And all of this will help really moisturize your hair. And for this side, we're going to use yellow. The little heart says, "Sweetheart," which you are, so that works. And as we braid in this color, we're pulling in optimism. and cheerfulness and energy and warmth possibility. Purple iridescent butterfly to hold this one in. Lovely. So I will leave those in for just a few minutes while I brush out the rest of your hair. And then we'll take those out just so you can sleep comfortably. I'm gonna get a little closer to you, okay? Alright, so all your hair is brushed. I feel like the scalp massage really helped get that treatment in, and the brushing will help get that hair treatment all the way down to your ends. Alright, I'll take out your brush. So we'll take yellow first, and even as we unbraid, we're going to keep all that optimism and energy and warmth right inside us. Light weave its way through our energy, through our psyche, so that it can stay with you. Now we'll do pink. And as we unbraid, the playfulness and sweetness, and affection will stay with us. Stay with us, wrapped around us. Keeping those beautiful, sweet, and delicate right next to us. Alright. You have beautiful hair. Well, thank you for coming in. And I look forward to our next meeting. Alright. Have a good night.